recording. Here we go. So a high frequency leakage test. We're using the foot pedal here. We're going to go ahead and hit the cut. And then we hit start single. Hold it. Release it. Okay. So 65 milliamps there. Now over to coag. Looking at 66 milliamps.